Hey everyone, Oleg here again with a new project to share with you. But before I do, I just want to say thank you guys for all the comments and feedback on the previous videos. It's super encouraging to hear that it's resonating and it's helpful in some way. So I'll keep them coming. All right, so this new project, it's a little bit different. I had a friend of mine, Casey, who is an owner of Veritas Guitars. They create amazing custom guitars. So if you ever need any, check them out. But anyway, he said, hey, have you considered of doing some art on a guitar? And I never really considered, but I said, sure, I'll try anything. It was not until I was holding this guitar in my hands and looking at that surface, that blank canvas, I'm like, oh shoot, I was starting to get nervous because I don't know how the surface can respond to whatever. So I did a little bit of research. I found some acrylic paint markers that I could work with. I tried them out with different surfaces. And by the way, if you want to know which markers I ended up using for the project, I'll include some links in the description. I also did a blog post on this project as well at ideatreehouse.com that you can check out and get more details on it. Love the way it turned out. Client really loved it. And yeah, so in this video, I'm not gonna do much talking. I'm just gonna let you watch the whole process from the beginning of kind of sketching things out and then just starting to add the flowers. And the client was pretty specific about the kind of flowers they wanted. So, but I just took that, you know, stylized it a little bit and covered. And I love the way this thing turned out. So hopefully enjoy the video. Like always, in the comments, just ask questions or whatever it is. Let me know, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye. Epic ending. Man, this music makes me want to pick up some markers, start drawing on guitars. Look at you. Such a good looking guitar. All right, this is the end.